What's going on, guys? Mr. Clash here. Welcome back to a brand new Call of Duty mobile video. Now today's video, guys, I'll be showing you another Switch Quest challenge. This is the Epic Sentinel Recon suit. Now the only way you can unlock this character is by actually buying it through the Color Spectrum draw. Now in my own opinion, this specific draw with the Kane44 Color Spectrum Legendary skin, this was not as expensive as previous draws in my own opinion. And I got this suit, I believe, if you did watch the video back, I think in maybe 4 or 5 attempts. So it wasn't as, you know, pretty much expensive like the other ones were. So I was actually pretty happy that I did unlock this character. Now I had an awesome team with me, and I do want to give a shout out to every single one of these players that made this video possible. So shout out to Schmerick, Charles Shaw 25, Vaughn, and John Wickson. You guys seriously killed it. We actually played quite a bit of games and you guys just dominate, especially Vaughn. If you're watching this video, bro, you literally dropped every game you dropped the nuke. It was ridiculous. He was just a really good player, but overall as a team, collectively, we did super well. So I hope you guys do enjoy the rest of the video. If you guys do, go ahead and smash the like button. That would really mean a ton. And also, if you guys are brand new to the channel, make sure you guys click the subscribe button for daily content and just enjoy the rest of the video.